Take a look. Don't. None the wiser, eh? That did the trick. Boy, here comes the fleet now. Shit. Haha, I'm so dead. Yeah. Ta-da, your problems start here. Yeah, we're halftime, you idiot. And get wasted. Oh wait, that's 1 out of 2. Oh my god, stupid move. This is the worst part of the entire map. Squeezing like toothpaste through a tube down here. Not to mention that there will be a crap ton of CQC units, the guys with swords. I don't even know what they're called because this whole game is in Japanese. Those guys down here, 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 and the destroyer over here. They're everywhere. Hooray for dreadnoughts, hooray. Ta-da! Your first of your problems. Rule of thumb, forces must be separated down here. Decisions. That's great, just one health. Three units in one. What an overpowered unit. And this is the problem I'm talking about, being meat-packed into this stupid area. 5 turns left. There's about 10 of these CQC squads over here. Plus a destroyer, an advanced one, not one of those basic ones. This is gonna suck. Merry Christmas. Oh boy, this is where I get screwed so much. More trouble. How the background looks so big, but you can only fit a few fighters in these stupid corridors. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it, for Pete's sake. Kill one, two more come take its place. Thank you. We're basically screwed last round. I don't even know what the objective is. Take over this little itty bitty station guarded by like what? 5 of these suckers? And the destroyer. And they can't even move through this stupid tunnel quickly enough. And I've lost all my charges. Brilliant.
もうこれ以上戦線を維持できません。ここは撤退しましょう、提督。
So I've lost all my units at the end. Only 2 forces, and I demolished their forces. 37% left. Yet I still lose because of time.
要塞ゲ一時こ。
Yeah, this mission's near impossible. At least for me. I don't know how I'm supposed to do this.